Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can create the overlapping layout in MIT App Inventor, like how we can overlap the layouts. Okay, so in this video we will learn how this will work, okay, and what is the use of this. So let's click on the start new project, and my project name is overlap menu or something layout, you can say, and okay, and we need to download one extension for that, and that extension name is create overlaying layout. Okay, so let's click on the EIX file. Okay, and you know, just go to the MIT App Inventor, in the left side you find the extension, click on import extension and just import it. Now just drag and drop this extension here. Now just click on the layout and just drag and drop one layout here like this. Okay, in the center I'm just make it fill parent like this. Okay, now we know that we have one layout. Okay, now I have some, you know, I have some content, or I have some images, or I have suppose some checkbox, okay, or maybe I have some slider, anything I can have. So let's have some things, like suppose let's have one checkbox, okay, and let's have some button, let's have some, you know, date picker, and let's have some spinner or switch box also like this. So I have this content, okay, and okay, sorry, this will not work for the, okay, so I write up, it's okay, no issue. So I have some this components done. Now what I need to do, I need to, whenever someone click on this button, okay, whenever someone click on this button too, or I'll just make this, okay, sorry for that, I'll just delete some component, because this will not support in the companion, okay, here I need to display over here. See, this is done now. So I'm gonna just change this background color to the something orange like this. So whenever someone click on this button, so I need to display one menu or one more layout. Okay, so how can I do this? So suppose if you want to display some menu, any other layout, so you can display in the other, like you can just add the layout in the above, like you know, let's suppose the horizontal arrangement, and that is the here. Okay, so I can hide and I can unhide this here, or I can, you know, I can get some choice from the user, like yes or no. Okay, yes, and suppose no. Okay, it's just an example, I'm just explaining you how this will work. Okay, and I'll just make it fill parent like something, yes and no button. Okay, and let's make it fill parent, let's change the background color, okay, yes and no something. Okay, so I have this two buttons, okay, yes and no. Now see, yes and no, I have two buttons. Now I need to display that layout, that button should be displayed in the you know, in the middle of this layout. I don't want to display over here. Okay, okay, so how can I do this, how can I perform this action, and it's visible off right now. So for that we need to use the overlap. So once people click on the menu, I need to display in the, you know, in the center. So how it is, how this will work, go to the block, whenever someone click on the button two, okay, this is the menu button. Okay, so I need to click on overlap, and then main container should be the vertical arrangement where we need to display this, okay, layout. And which layout we have to display, we need to display the another layout, and that is horizontal arrangement like this. And margin, I'm gonna make this in a zero. Gravity, so click on the overlap view and we'll find the center like this, and then again I'm gonna make it index zero like this. Okay, so we need to just do one more thing, we need to enable the visible, yes, we need to make it visible on, true, like this. Okay, let's go here, let's click on the menu, see that menu will disappear, yes and no. So using this you can you know, create the menu. So I already have created some or projects, let's go to the projects, let me show you, and I'll publish this also. So where is that, let me just try. See, I have created this, whenever someone click on this menu, okay, go here. So whenever someone click on this menu and see the home, contact and about, you can redirect to the other pages, contact us page, again menu, then about us page like this. Okay, so this is I have done using the layout system, and go to the block and you will find that I have done the overlapping here. Okay, so what I will do, I'll just publish this. Okay, so if you need any help on this, so you can just get this from the gallery, project this extension. Oh, sorry, this cannot be published because I am using the extension here. So don't worry, this is the code here. You can just check it. Okay, and this is all about it, how we can use the overlap. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.